I swear this is the last time I'm changing everything. I've usually done this like behind the scenes because I usually just think that no one really kind of cares whether or not I keep changing the channel because I changed it many of times. What I'm talking about is the profile name and banner. But this time I have this like little watermark in the corner. It's this corner or that corner, whatever. But this time, is the last time by the title. That was my cat jumping down, if you heard a thud or whatever. So this might actually look different from every other video that I've made. One, it's at night. And two, I'm using my ring light that I have and never used in a long time. Just because it was always like daytime. And I'm like, why would I need a light? Whatever. But the reason I changed it is because I kind of like thought to myself, like, do I really want to like kind of be stuck doing YouTube reactions? Not specifically on this channel, but specifically like for a very long time. And I'm like, no. And then I kind of like thought, like, if I were to ever react to stuff, which I sort of want to do, and like kind of what kind of stuff do I want to put my opinion on, I guess, or my kind of take on it. I was like, you know what? What do I want to be in the future? Some sort of like filmmaker, some sort of like person who like a producer, a director, an actor, and all this stuff. So you know what's closer to that? Fucking TV shows. So and like movies. So yeah. But they obviously, as the channel says, or the name of it, I guess, I'm not going to do those on here, mainly because this channel's grown from YouTube reactions, and I'd rather kill it by doing other stuff like gaming and all the other things that I want to do on this channel. So I hate how my eyes are beginning to look just so dead. That's also one reason I hate YouTube reactions. Don't like them. I don't know where my mind goes. I just don't like doing them for one reason of, if you've not realized, my YouTube reactions are just me going, wow, or pointing out the very obvious, like, it's FNAF. So, yeah. So that's another reason, but, the TV show and movie reactions will be in the channel down below or in my channel tab if I ever add it whenever this video is uploaded, which it's probably going to because I'm going to add it after I record this video and upload it. So it's in the link in the description in my channels tab. And you might be seeing another channel called Here Is Mal Vlog Channel. It's just that easy. What is this channel going to be? Obviously, I just said in like the middle of it, gaming. But there will be kind of more, like, stuff around it. Friday, I'm getting a green screen, which I have kind of a use for, which is a background, and, like, the light from the window will be stopped showing on my shoulders as the, like, face cam, I guess. So, yeah. Is that all? I have no idea. No. What's going to be on this channel? It's going to be kind of ranty kind of things or like whatever idea I think. Like obviously there's going to be like reactions still. It'll be like try not to laugh to those stupid meme compilations. So yeah. So who knows what's going to happen? It is weird always when I don't have the fans on. So yeah. So hopefully this goes correct. So yeah. So if you guys like this change, like the video, subscribe, and yeah. That will be hopefully the last time I will be ever saying those two things because saying them don't really make any sense. If you want to subscribe, subscribe, and if you want to like the video. That's pretty much what I'm saying the entire time. So I'm going to stop saying that, hopefully, whenever I think. And who knows what's going to happen, because future and not knowing. So, yeah. Peace.